It's estimated pollution causes the early death of 1,000 people in London every year. Cars are exempt from the restrictions.
Great video. They
cover diesel lorries above 12 tons, but smaller commercial vehicles will be included later this year. The St John Ambulance. This mobile treatment centre may have to be replaced. Not cheap.
£4 million.
£4 million for a charity like yours is never going to be.
It is a severe challenge, one which we know we have to address, no less a very, very challenging problem.
This coach company, with contracts including the school.